In the Rutherford experiment, gold foil was bombarded by a beam of positively charged alpha particles. Most passed straight through. Some, however, deflected at large angles, with a few coming almost straight back.